Hello everybody, it's Badger from Badger Tube here, and today we're going to be playing Mario Kart on Nintendo, and this is also a face reveal. Let's start. Just 1 second.
Nintendo, you should get it. It's $300, I think. But you can ask for Christmas, it's easier.
And
yeah, I have like 12 games, but you don't need to have that much. And here it goes.
Mario Kart 8!
Let's play. Single player. I'm gonna do a battle for you guys. It's basically you have to verse people.
I like to be Shy Guy a lot.
Bye. So, I'm gonna do Ready to Ground Up because that's my favorite. Mario, definitely. Yeah, this guy's. And going to battle with one. SNES. Okay, here we go. And Hockey. So everybody knows Mario Kart, so you know how to play, right? How this one goes, you catch all these other teammates. You catch like that guy, see, I just caught someone, and then there's a cell, and with the cell is, you see Larry open the cell? That is the cell right there. Where is the heck of it? Oh, someone just got here. Oh, I see one. I'll get you. Oh, come on, get him. Yes! We did it. It's 21 seconds left. Let's go. Let's do the next round. I'm gonna show you guys some different weapons. Luigi's Mansion. know Luigi's Mansion is another game that's on Nintendo. I don't have it. I only have like some certain games that come out, and I look up games a lot. And I also play Roblox. If you've seen like Roblox videos and Minecraft, so you can. I've seen a lot of people that watch my videos and really subscribe. Help me so much. Hit the notification bell so you also never miss a video. Just please, you would help me very much. You'd be one of my favorite subscribers. Oh yeah, I really like that. Next round. Oh, sorry. You can have it there. There. Two dragon bells. Oh yes, it gave me a boost. That's the first time I've ever done that. Want to go already? The last round. I have to do SNES battle course. Sorry. I need to The other ones are super hard because there's two cages and they're hard to find. This one, there's one cage in the middle of the place, so let's see. See what cages are. I'm super good at this one. I need to get a lot of toads and fairies. Yeah, boy. He's so dead. Oh my god, is he gonna do it? But oh my god, is he actually gonna do it? Oh my god, he did it! And he got caught. Wow. Please don't throw that slime. Stay watching the extreme what's happening. That was the best part. I jumped over that guy. That was the best part. We won.
Well guys, that's the end of the video. Please subscribe and like the video and bye. Okay.